Hello everyone, today we will make a pencil landscape using pencil shading. So first divide your page and start drawings as follow in the video. And let me tell you which pencils and how to do shadings in this. So for doing the shading and painting in this video, you will need minimum to maximum 4 pencils. Okay, so the first pencil will be your lightest pencil or your normal regular pencil, because we have to make the very light shade of it. So that's why we need a normal and the lightest pencil. Then we need a middle pencil. It can be of 6B or 8B. That will work fine as a middle pencil. And then we will need one darkest pencil, which can be a 10B or a 12B pencil. And we use the darkest pencil only for outlining the objects, so that outlines look different from the whole painting. And we use our lightest pencil for shading in the sky and waters. And for making the mountains, we use 3 different types of shade. First is the darkest, which we make using our middle shade of pencil. Second, we will make using our regular pencil, but we will do shading with a very tight hand. And then the third shade will be the lightest. We will only just hold the pencil from the back and shade very, very lightly, as much as we can. And then we will blend everything using a tissue or an earbud, whichever you have. You can also use a blending stump for blending. And make sure whenever you are drawing an object on your shaded area, make sure that you have already practiced that. Otherwise, you won't be able to erase it. If you will erase it, then your shading will also go off and then your whole painting will ruin. So that's why be very careful when you are drawing onto your shading parts. And for making a watery effect, we used to erase our shaded part using an eraser, or you can also use a whitener or a white gel pen for making this kind of textures. So these are the basics of the pencil shading, and from this technique only we make our almost all the objects of the paint. And somewhere we used to apply whole dark full bullet black shade of our pencil, like in the tree stumps and etc. So this is how we can make our pencil shading drawing. And don't forget to check out my blog insight linked in the description box. And if you are new at my channel, then please do subscribe. And this is how we can make our pencil shading painting. And now it's ready. Isn't it looking so beautiful? Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. Don't forget to subscribe.